Hey guys, Swamp Fox here. Alright, we just saw Anna get TB, and Stepan and Katya get married, so...
Fanatics on the banks of Volga, cannibals in the mountain bunker, slavers on the shores of the dried out sea. How many...
I think this is scenic as hell.
I can't say I've ever been religious, but right now I'm begging all gods, please, watch over Anna, and make the valley cure her of her affliction. In the meantime, Alyosha and I are on a recon mission. We have no idea of what is waiting for us there, though Alyosha seems convinced that there are going to be crowds of women eagerly anticipating his arrival. If that turns out to be the case, then I have the best companion possible for this mission.
What a stud.
Yes, I must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your head swim. Never smelled air like this in my life. I bet if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Colonel grow his feet back. Damn, this is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The whole track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is forward recon. Do you read? Over. Sir, this track won't hold the Aurora. Take the main one. Over.
I see. This one requires some repairs. This will hold us back. Regardless, the plan stands. We rendezvous at the dam. How is the general situation there? Over.
The general situation is completely awesome, Colonel. Sir, Anna is sure to love it here. Over. So the plan goes like this. We get to that dam, check it out quickly, and call them over. Just take a look at all this beauty, huh? Don't you want them to see it sooner? Look at that church for me.
That's not good.
I caught your friend, but I can see your two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. Gotta run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later.
She seems nice. Clearly lost all my gear.
The fuckers tied me up so tight I can't feel my arms. Look, man, the rope's too tight. I can't free myself. I owe you a big one, and I'll never forget this, I swear. These forest fuckers just left me here for the wolves. I don't seem to recognize you. Which barrack are you from? You sure have some nice gear. In any case, don't go there alone. I tried, and, well, you know what happened. Ah, these bitches hiding like fucking lizards. I found a way in and was going back already when the fuckers jumped me. Fuck. Fuck. Both legs went to sleep. Can't even move now. I'll wait here till they wake up and go bring the boys. We have a good chance to get a drop on them forest fuckers now. We'll tear them apart like fucking rags. Just look, man. Tell me, which barrack are you from after all? I thought I knew everyone. Are you even from our camp? Well, if you're not one of ours, I'm in your debt anyways. Thank you, man. As for these fuckers, if you want to get through their territory, you have to move like a ghost. Though, you look so tough, you could take them all out by yourself, I bet. So if you see any of them fuckers, do them all in. They have it coming to them for hanging out boys from those posts.
Aww.
Fast! Stop right there!
It's the brethren of the coaster! Take another step and we run a rig on you!
Aye! Another step and you die!
Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag!
If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass,
even one of you drifters we caught today is too much!
Aye! Be a good doggy and get lost!
Already. Nobody came for the kids. Viking and Tusha aren't coming back either. The dam workers told they'd give them the lift to the city, but I should have used my authority to stop them from trying. But back then, I still harbored hopes for evacuation too. Vain hopes, as I understand now, for what evacuation could we expect if there's only static on air? Help is not coming. Then again, do we even need help? Our valley was apparently not a target at all. Even the fallout seemed to have spared us. The counter gives me an all-green reading, even directly under the drain pipes. The children are well prepared. All that time hiking was spent well. It will be easy to teach them hunting. We have all the necessities, and what we don't have, we can make ourselves. To hell with doubt. Let's tackle problems as they arise. Survival comes first.
God, I hope that was a... Oh, clearly I can't go down there yet.
I've been thinking about asking you all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guides caught a drifter today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here.
Hey, who's that over there?
What the hell?
Well, apparently I have to kill these people. I didn't want to kill these people.
Look, I've been thinking about asking you all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught a drifter today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here. But this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by. But no, he crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
The drifter is here, guys!
What was that?
It's in, brother!
I see that it's Lugan! He's out there!
The one of our guys is down!
I see
him! We're all dying! Cover me, guys! Behind the pillar! There you are! Guys, whoever is down! I bring him down here! Hey, cut close! He's there! He just peeked out of that window! Ugh. It's the intruder! He's here, guys!
I see him, guys! He's at that passage! I see him! There!
There he is! I see the intruder! He
Victor! I give up!
Now I can, you know, loot in peace.
I want us to spare me. Just don't hurt the girls, Drifter. If you're still human, that is.
Trying to contact you. What happened? Artyom, please. Come in. God. Come in, guys. Please. Over.
Don't worry so much, Anna. They've only been off the grid for a couple of hours.
Let's take their line.
Anna, they did say that the line is barely able to support their rail.
Hard radio,
Well, that's not terrifying.